everybody, and welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to be doing another challenge. Now, I'm going solo on this one because I need help getting stuff put into my mouth. So, we're doing a nib challenge.
Nibby.
Show them the packages if you're not already, because I cannot see a thing.
Nibs versus Twizzlers. Twizzlers versus Nibs.
Smells good.
Okay, so
show them what you're going to be putting in for. Oh.
What do you think that one is?
I'm an ugly. Nibs. I know they're nibs because they're small. Thank you. I know they're nibs. But so you have to guess which ones they are. So I know it's a nib, and then we'll do another one where we have to see which one's better. Next one, please. I know this one's a Twizzler.
How'd you know?
There's like a feel in my mouth.
Mm. So it's the texture.
So which one is better?
No. Nibs. Nibs are better. I don't want any more. Nibs are better.
Nibs are better?
Yes.
Hands down? Nibs are the winners?
Yeah.
All right.
Take my blindfold off. That's right. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed that video. That was a very tasty video, and now I'm going to be seeing strangely the rest of the day. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed that. Goodbye.